yapma! She's using the light to heal herself!
Yeah.
Use a shield strike, brother!
Use a shield strike, brother! Far from over.
It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Oh no! No!
Atreus! Hold on!
Over here! Your chain!
Sir.
Hey, Tyr. Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
Do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough. We will discuss our next move when you are out of danger.
Dark-elf assault. How fortuitous.
I'm so used to fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
We need to get out of here. Through here!
Let's go!
Go!
this way!
Yumba!
Oh!
shelter!
This way! I felt that one from my
Yeah!
approaching forward!
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way. Tyr, we...
Open the gateway, please.
See for yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it.
We do not need to rush. We should see this desert for ourselves.
Look, I know we can't trust prophecy, but I'm not sure we should just ignore what we saw either.
We are not ignoring it. We will discuss it back home. For now, I wish to search for the wounded animal you heard earlier.
Really?
Yes.
Well, okay then. Good. Yeah, lead the way.
Atreus. You are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.